Let's learn IIB. Today, I will show you how to use regular expressions in Java by invoking a procedure in eSQL. This is in continuation to my previous video, which explained how you can use translate function as a crude replacement of regex. Link in description. I start my task by creating a new SOAP operation called find email. This operation accepts an input string and checks if it contains an email ID. If an email ID is found, we return that in response message. Even though regular expressions are implemented in Java and you should be using a Java compute node for this task, many of my viewers are interested in solutions written partially or completely in eSQL. So, I add eSQL compute node and implement the logic. This is Java code used to invoke regular expression functionality. Observe that there is no hard-coded string used in Java. All the values passed in are from eSQL. This keeps the code reusable. You can test your regular expressions in Notepad++ before using it in IIB. See how the email is highlighted by using regex. eSQL used in this project is shown here. A procedure binds external programming language with eSQL. See lines 3 and 4. I will explain the regular expression used in eSQL by breaking them into smaller sections. First, backslash, W, and plus. These three characters represents one or more words. Words can contain letters and numbers. Then you have within square brackets A hyphen Z, capital A hyphen Z, and underscore. Characters A to Z in small case and capital case along with special characters are represented here. Symbols plus and question mark represent one or more occurrence of the characters previously represented. Backslash and dot. These two characters represent backslash escapes the dot in front of it. Example, gmail.com. Within square brackets, A hyphen Z, capital A hyphen capital Z. Within flower brackets, 2 comma 3. This represents two or three characters of small a to small z or capital A to capital Z, such as .com, .edu, .in. Our test is successful. We have extracted email ID from input string. eSQL is providing the regular expression to be used. So just by changing the eSQL parameters, you can change the value that gets returned. When you don't have a solution in eSQL, you can rely on programming languages such as .NET or Java. You don't have to use Java Compute Node. You just have to create an external procedure in eSQL. Let me know in comments if you have used regular expressions in IIB.